this right here. This is my tree. Isn't it pretty? Those are fake presents, of course. Now we're going to go down the hall. We're about to enter the living room. But we're going to go into my dad's office first. Look at that beautiful tree. We only have one fake present though. That's the sad part about it. Yes it is, yes it is, yes it is. This is the dining room, but it's not.
Grappling and hitting techniques. That's their slogan. When killing isn't just educational, it's fun.
Those are all my presents. Well, most of them, of course.
If you're not enjoying yourself, why do it? That's what I say. Speaking of killing people, I wasn't trying to kill him. Man on trial for murder says he didn't mean to harm victim. He shot 13 times. Okay, this is why you have to read the ads very carefully. Here's beachfront accommodations in Rocky Point. That sounds nice, doesn't it? Beachfront accommodations in Rocky Point. Look, just a short 4-hour drive to the beach.
To the basement where our family has Christmas. Those are some pillows my mom hasn't put up yet, but you know. There's a wreath. Turn on some lights. Yes. Look at that tree. If you'll give me a minute, I can get it started. Well, just water, just music and water. I better tell her that he has some fun, huh? Yes, you do. It's a candle if you didn't know what it was. Some carols. Angel with a line and a lion. 64. That's my PS2. And that's my Xbox. And right there. Yes. Yes, see? Right there is where my GameCube's gonna go. Right there. We are. Thinking and thinking. Oh, looky. That's exactly. Oh, film these guys. Close up. Mm-hmm. These are our little dog sets we got. Yeah, they're so cute, aren't they? Yes, they are. We got a smile. So. Right there. Right there. Look at them. Look at them. They're so cute. Oh, well, Belle. There. I've got all sweets. Whenever I get my money for Christmas, can you give me a bait? Bear, of course, and I'm going to stop now. The Christmas tree.
Okay.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. We return to you, Chris.
Thank you, Diane. That is so cute.
I bought the books, so.
Yeah.
I have all baggage.
How cute.
Mom.
Thank you.
Who's mom?
You're welcome. It tells on there what to add to it.
Who's mom? There's a bunch of moms in here.
Oh, how neat.
There's a bunch of moms.
It was two books. One was 50s and one was bar.
Me?
For me?
Well, I'm a chocolate chip a
home. Who's the mom? Whose mom is this?
Oh, that's Mama.
That's my favorite.
That's me.
Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip.
Yeah, my favorite.
Chocolate chip.
Yes.
That's my favorite.
Thank you. This is such a neat idea.
We're taking them bags back with us.
No, I thought I'd take them.
No.
Daddy!
Diane, this is to me and you.
This is y'all.
Yes. Did you hear that?
It's a bomb.
bomb in a new
Preston.
Disguise.
His are over there. His are over there before. That off?
He told me to be unique, and I'm trying to be unique.
Yeah, well, this works.
What?
That's our old movies on that.
It's part of them.
And it'll work.
I gotta do some more.
It'll work on the computer.
I'll put it in the computer.
There's a lot of me on.
Actually, there's so much of you, I had to cut some out to get somebody else in.
I was the chosen one for
it. After I got to watching the thing, I thought, this whole thing is about Leslie.
That's 8mm
movies, Mama, on DVD. I put it still on the computer. High-tech days with no sound. You can hear us.
Are you looking to see who
that is?
Thank
you, Jim. I can't believe you did that.
Who's that from?
That's Landon.
What is it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Danny and Diane.
Thank you, Danny and Diane.
Jim.
Ooh, cardboard Lego.
Jim, boy, that's terrible. See if you get that. I'm retarded today, y'all. Just look over there. Twice a year, I absolutely do not have to submit to him. That's Christmas, birthdays, and holidays.
What is that? Thank you, Nana.
I need to hang out with you, don't I? Jim, why did you take my bed?
Okay, so he didn't have to submit to you either.
That's right.
Holidays. He'll say now, don't you give me anything, I'll say.
Actually, look right here. So right here.
I'm so bad.
Hey,
meat, man. I love this last restaurant. You see it?
Isn't that neat?
Hey, yeah, that's neat.
Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama. Thank you for the 50.
You don't know. I know why.
I know everything.
Give me that 50. Don't put that thing in your pocket.
Somebody needs to be friends with Preston over there.
Look at Preston. He got all kind of leakage over there.
Keep that for me, please.
Preston got the no rainy going on over there.
I'm telling you, he does.
Oh, G.I. Joe. Right, cool.
Y'all got some cool stuff.
G.I. Joe is
toys
there.
Toys are so much cooler now than when I was a kid. That was Barbie and Ken.
Hello, an easy bake oven.
See that one.
That was it.
Some blue paper.
I had this thing when I was little that you could put these plates in and you take a crayon sideways and rub it and it would make different outfits.
Yeah.
Just on paper and you would color them all up. I thought that was cool. Same way, I found one for Lauren a couple years ago and I thought, oh, she's gonna love it. I loved it when I was like, she was like, I was thinking, I guess it was cool back then, and now it's just, you can get on the computer and make all kinds of that stuff, you know, and it's so neat. I did.
Wow. What is it? Magna Doodle? Remember those things? Mm-hmm. That's what your mom gave us. Outback.
All right.
Outback.
What is it? Chocolate Thunder from Down Under? Is that what it's called? No, it's.
What is that dessert?
Yeah.
I think it is
Chocolate Thunder.
Chocolate Thunder from Down Under.
Yeah. Any reason not to actually do it?
Oh, yeah.
Still got a $10 from Carolina Country.
Oh,
we've used that.
Oh, that's right. Y'all
wound up with the gift certificate, didn't you?
Just $10. Oh, okay. We ain't used it yet.
Oh, this guy's got him some muscles.
Where?
That girl Orange has got some lips.
Yes, she does.
When we first saw that, he called Les.
He told me, he said, "You're not getting her that." I said, "That's what she wants. That's an ugly doll." I said, "Honey, that's what she wants." Pam, I think he either asked you or Becky.
He called her.
He said, "I called."
Yeah, he called.
I couldn't believe it.
He did. He said, "You can't be right."
But then on the news just the other day, they said you can hardly find them now. They're sold out somewhere.
They said, ugly, everybody wants them, I reckon.
Hey, give me my hammer
and
gun style.
Mommy, give me
that.
Yeah. I'm
going to
hold on to
the
What if you accidentally throw it away with all the wrapping paper?
You don't need to carry it. You can look at it.
I am going to hold it. Liz, I'm not going to take it from you.
I'm going to take it outside, right over it.
I'm going to spend it.
Hey, that's a neat handbag. I like that. That's cool. But he sure did. He thought I had messed up royally. You ain't getting her that.
Listen, the women are always right. You ought to know that by now.
He thought I had.
He called. I remember calling.
He did. He just couldn't believe it. He said, "You're right." I said, "And what did I tell you?"
Well, the Star Wars guys aren't exactly pretty.
Star Wars guys?
Yeah, they're little not pretty. Everybody buys
it.
Well, maybe she's supposed to be.
Maybe she's supposed to have big lips.
Hey, big eyes.
Big eyes, big lips. Look like whatever.
What is macadamian cookie?
But at least she's got clothes on.
A little bit.
No, it's surprising.
A little bit, yeah. The major parts are fairly covered on.
She actually likes to dress her dogs now. You know, for the first 4 or 5 years, her major compliment was taking the clothes off and losing the clothes, you know. Next to Barbie playing everywhere, so now she likes to dress them.
I like those a lot.
It's just the Barbie clothes won't fit them. It's the only problem.
Oh, well, I think they specifically make it that way. Especially if Mattel makes that, too. What the donut.
Come over here. Thank y'all so very much. These are gorgeous.
How soon did you get all your shopping done?
I wanted this one.
Well, let's see. What was the last thing I bought? Was it Saturday?
I don't know.
It was recently, but I bought, you know, the major stuff. But I've enjoyed getting out in the crowds, but at the same time knowing I don't have to buy something has been a blessing, too. I have bought things, though, and then I'll find them on sale, and then I'll go back and ask for a price adjustment or just take it back all together and then buy it back. So that's worked out pretty good, too.
But, that's what makes me mad.
Yeah, I know.
You didn't know about it.
I heard it.
That's not
it. Oh, no.
Preston, I don't know if you collected any of them or if you only strictly play with them or what.
All right, what you got over here I can play with?
He is starting a game.
Crazy. He can always tell you the dialogue in the middle.
Hey, Matt. I like to play Kerplunk. I used to play that nice little Lauren. That's pretty.
That's great. So you just put it in the computer.
Just stick it in your computer and it should start automatically.
And it's coming up.
I got three other CDs to do, and I'll give them. I'm gonna get them done. But CD burner started acting up for some reason, so I had to try to figure out what's wrong with it. Burning them. I've got a converter. I can take and stick a VCR in, plug it into the computer, and it just takes in the analog feed, converts it to digital, and stores it on my hard drive.
But how did you convert from the?
I've got a converter. I had to put it on the disc.
Like that? No, the 8mm thing to the video.
I took my VCR camera and while I played the film, I taped it.
Wow.
He is very resourceful. He's very
talented. It's the only way I can do it. It's the only way I can do it.
I mean, he is.
I've never thought to have done that.
All right, well, I'm stupid. Just tell me how I get it to work on my computer.
You stick it in.
It should start on that.
That's great.
Landon, I'm opening your G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe is there.
Oh, he's got
good
money. How long has G.I. Joe been around?
Now, he was around when I was.
All right, let's watch the movie.
Long time.
Jim,
do you have G.I. Joe?
I think I did. One or two.
I had G.I. Jane. Don't they have a G.I. Jane?
I think they do.
Yes, they do. G.I. Joe and G.I. Jane.
G.I.
Jane.
Have a case shut down.
Oh, yeah.
Who got you the G.I. Joe? Oh, the G.I. Joe was. They got me the motorcycle.
And the G.I. Joe.
Oh, they got me the. Oh, yeah, they got me the G.I.
Joe. What's in that, Ethan?
Y'all going shopping after Christmas? See if there's any buyers?
With what?
I think it's just all.
You're
going for Christmas stuff, like Christmas paper and stuff like that. Are
we using that trash can behind you?
Close out.
See, whose could this be?
Let's see, Daddy's.
But looky here, could this be Daddy's?
No,
Yes, it
better not be.
Oh, yes, it is. What? Me and Mama are so good. We are good. Is this the Santa too?
No, it better not be.
Oh, yes, it is.
Somebody's going to be in trouble.
Well, it ain't going to be me. Now, I start now.
Hang on, let me get this.
Ain't like I don't have enough.
Let me see.
Yeah,
alright, go ahead. Hey, Mama. Where are you going?
Get your truck, Gary, out over here, open yours.
What is it?
Storage Jedi Outcast. Double set typewriter. Come over here, Dad.
Well, wait a minute.
Don't make some chicken. Got more than you thought you did, didn't it? Somebody made me some notes.
Up in yours, you said about you.
Like Mike, I'll be joining you to Max.
Who?
You'll see later on.
I'll see later on.
First. Especially that one.
This is heavy.
Yeah. Gee, I wonder what it could be.
I don't know, though. Gee, I wonder how you get in it. It's strange.
And these three, that one, and that one, are all my idea.
Hey, that's pretty cool.
I have a better one.
What did I get?
Well, sit down so the camera can see the camera. Y'all. Now, what did y'all do this for?
This is my idea.
Your idea?
Yeah.
Oh, so you saw that guy on TV and you said, Dad's about that size.
Yes, it was. Those three were totally my idea.
Y'all. Oh, the car.
That bed paper is pretty damn good. You better talk about how pretty it is. So far, I've opened two PlayStation 2, two Xbox.
I still haven't speak yet.
I know. I'll probably take the side.
What is this? Your airplane.
Oh, yeah.
Did we have a sweet home?
You done forgot about it.
Please don't get the ornaments with your.
I wonder what that is. For your truck.
Wow. Hey.
Again, that was a good idea.
See, I got some good ideas.
You have a lot of good ideas, sweetheart.
What is this?
I know.
Yes, you do. You've seen it.
Hey.
Oh, but it's disclosed.
Monica? See, I didn't know. A year ago, I didn't know what that meant. I didn't know what that was.
Huh. Is that not a beautiful shirt?
Hers are gorgeous.
I know what I'm playing tonight.
Remember the one that ruined? You got ink on it? That was as close to the one I could find to match
okay.
that.
It's I know what I'm playing tonight, y'all.
I think ink is slowly coming out of it.
Yo, I know what I'm playing tonight.
Cool. Man.
Yeah, I still got two more. I can't think of anything else that I wanted.
You got to buy
that.
I love to buy both of you slowly.
I know one. Sell them.
I don't think I've ever bought you their pants, so please try those on before you buy. But see, I thought this. Actually, I bought this to go with that.
Yep, sell
every
job.
And that will go with that. And this one. This one will go with all three, then both those shirts. But
if y'all keep this up for the next 10 Christmases, I'll have about 80 games. Hey, look.
So how many games total is that? Is it 11? Don't count the Light Mike DVD and the Jordan DVD.
So here I go. 6 Xbox so far. 3 GameCube and 2 PS2. Plus not whatever is counting in this box.
So that's 11 right there, right?
Yeah.
Plus it's hard, he's not even unwrapping the whole thing.
That's what we were playing, except we were playing the 2002.
The day I went to Best Buy and the car conked out on me. I think that was two of the things I had with me.
Looky, Daddy, look at all these Xbox. 8 Xbox games.
Was that not sweet?
Oh, I still got stocking, too. Oh, man.
Where's Mama's car?
Huh?
Where's Mama's car?
Oh, it's right here.
I'll open mine after y'all.
Another thing they advertise on Radio Shack.
Eight pair of socks.
Those are pretty. I like those.
You needed some new socks too. I love to buy you clothes.
You
and there was a $158 jacket too.
How much money did I get? How much money did I get? Was it 100, 220?
You didn't get that much.
I counted 9.
No, that can't be all. I got 225 and 50 for Mama. And plus something else.
Oh, 50. I didn't see the 50. Okay.
Look, blah.
I think
50. 25 plus another 25. That's 120.
Honey, that's great.
Wait, yeah. No.
And it is going to town.
I'm getting some tips.
Wait, whoa.
Yeah, the camera's on.
Well, one thing, the camera's on. And the next thing, Preston, I'm going to take some pictures.
Hurry, because he's pink.
Do something with them. Today is what, Preston?
Who cares?
Today is Friday, January the 24th, 2003. And it has snowed 8 inches today. Well, actually, it snowed the other day. And Preston didn't have to go to school on Thursday or Friday. Don't do that. There's Carmen. No! Don't do that to me! No! Ow! Don't do that! Hey! You know what payback is? Oh, now you got it on the camera, bud. Man, you got snow all over your pants.
Huh?
You got snow all over your pants. Yeah. And your head, too. Run around and play with the dogs a little bit.
Come on, doggy. Come here.
Get him, Carmen. Get him, Carmen. Get him, Carmen. Call Lady.
Come here.
Get him, girls. Get him. What are you doing?
Yellow snow.
Huh?
There's yellow snow.
Uh-huh. And what does yellow snow mean?
Never eat yellow snow.
Never eat yellow snow. What about brown snow? Get him, Carmen. Get him, Carmen. Get him, Carmen. This snow. Get him, Carmen. Watch where you're throwing them snowballs there, bud.
Huh?
Watch where you're throwing them snowballs. Quiet, Preston. Don't do that. Get that out of there. Get that out of there. Yeah. Preston, you're asking for trouble. You know that, don't you? Oh, she just fell in some brown snow. Go get him, girls. Go get him. Go get him, girls. Uh-oh. Did you get your hair wet?
Huh?
Did you get your hair wet? Oh, your mouth. Got snow in your mouth.
That looks really good.
Yeah. So we got 8 inches of snow, and it was 8 degrees last night. That's 8 and 8. Huh? What? Whoa, almost fell around. What'd you say?
Let it snow.
Oh, all right. Let it snow. Where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, for the angel?
Hop over and come look at it. Can you put this on me?
Hang on. Carmen. Get in, girl. Breast time.
They're looking, looking, look at the camera. Look at the camera.
Say, Preston, you got snow all over us. Preston. Hey, Carmen, girl. Did Preston get you? Go get him. Go get him, Carmen.
Come here, lady. Lady, come on. Come on.
Go get him, girl. What's Preston doing? Huh? What's Preston doing? Go get him.
Come on.
What did you do? Are you having fun in the snow? Okay, it's getting kind of dark, so I'm gonna think I'm gonna call it quits. And even the pool cover's frozen. Ready to go swimming?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we ought to get a little warmer. Yeah. Good shot.
Lady. I got one. Get it. Hey. Yo, he kissed him? Lady. Hold on. Lady. Nikki, lady. Get this one. Wait. Look, lady. Look, it's off. She don't want me. She don't want me no more. I know what she wants. She wants a bone.
She did what?
She liked that snowball. Where's Carmen?
I don't know.
Carmen, come here. Come here, Carmen. Come here. Come on, Carmen. Thank you.
Hey, Dad, look this way.
Why not? Where'd you go? Past them. You okay?